Maria was just 14 when, with her son, she fell. Maria was just 10 feet from water where she was found. Rushing ants crawled across her sunburned hands, her humanity gone. They thought she was lying there lifelessly, like a newly hunted fawn. Ooh. When Maria was 12, join the females who know what it's like to have life. Her body was so small, religion too tall. Her mother was appalled. With no pay and no one to pay her way, she left with her son. Jose was 2 when his mom fell, and they said, "Ven, mijo." Jose was scared. Maria lay there. A hand grabbed him and she was gone. She was donned with a jacket of red upon her slow heaving chest.